everybody, my name is Mehdi Kayar. With this video, I would like to give you a little introduction about Nitojutsu, the way of the double sword. I would like to give you now some impressions that you see what you can learn. I started in the age of 5 in martial arts, and I practiced a lot of martial art styles until now. For me, all the styles has a deeply connection to each other. With my experience, I created my own style of double sword, and I'm very happy when I can share it with you. Most of you know double sword from Miyamoto Musashi, one of the greatest samurai in the Japanese history. He created his style and named Niten Ichiryu. I was really fascinated by Miyamoto Musashi and also his book which he wrote, Gorin no Sho. I researched the style Niten Ichiryu also in Japan. For me, it's really important that what you practice, it really works. This was also a very important principle of Miyamoto Musashi. With this course, I try to guide you step by step to the next level. So, if you are ready, you will start with the basic, and for me it's very important. I hate boring trainings, so always when I teach, it's very important, it must be an excited training. Thank you and enjoy.